Well, what have we here? A trick-or-treat of all.